syllabus created by the Institute and Maharashtra State Board of Vocational Education.
First year is Diploma in Fashion Designing. That will be a basic course in fashion designing. We'll be starting from basic designing, that is how to draw necklines, how to draw collars, and how to design trousers and skirts, and what exactly fashion is, what is the definition of fashion. Then in second year, we go for advanced. We teach students textile designing, and then we start with computerized designing. And in third year, we teach students boutique management, merchandising, and history of fashion designing, and so on.
The focus of training mainly being on practical, the syllabus constitutes 80% of practical and 20% of theory.
In drafting, they teach us how to make designs on paper, but on clothes, it is also necessary to cut the clothes, how to cut the clothes, and what type of measurement we take. These all come in stitching and cutting. This is the practical, it needs practice, more and more practice.
Since faculties in the institute are industry bigwigs, students on many occasions visit the sites and get on-the-job training while learning.
Teachers are very friendly, they are very supportive, they are very frank. Because of their frankness, we really express our view very nicely to them, whatever we wanted to do, what exactly we think and all stuff. So we are very glad that we got such kind of teachers in this.